Move your mouse pointer on top of the News and Interests widget. Then right-click on it. Go to News and Interests. Then click on Turn Off. And it will be gone.